He got a shot on net, no problem for Bishop. Puck goes forward, Radulov now one-on-one against Myers. His shot, scores! The only time he stops is when the final buzzer goes, really.
Well, and it didn't look like it was a high-quality chance. Just a puck that gets cleared out of the zone. Radulov comes in, sees that it's Myers, not going to beat him, and just fires it up to the net. And somehow, Hutchinson can't track this one down. It just sneaks underneath that right arm, the glove. Looks up at the sky and can't believe he let that one in. Alexander Radulov, not your typical celebration you see from him.
No, that was muted.
Yeah. Still down by a couple goals with only 46 seconds to go. A harmless shot, really.
Kind of reminiscent of the one he scored on Halak when we were in Brooklyn. Came down the wing, gets the arm in the air. Stars have taken their time out here.